the Walter Butler Community Center may or may not be a shelter from Hurricane Irma. Antonio Gutierrez, who showed up at the center, would like to know now.
It's much safer to stay in a shelter. They take care of you. But
the county has taken its list of shelters offline. That's a lesson learned from Hurricane Matthew.
People started running the whole list of shelters, so people started showing up at shelters that weren't open.
Showing up at a shelter that's not open could be highly dangerous. If it's at the last minute, there may not be time to find the right one. The county decides which shelters to open based on need.
If we need to open all shelters, we will, but it may be that we only need to open a handful of shelters, which is what we had to do during Hurricane Matthew.
County leaders are making assurances that once the list of shelters is decided, they'll get the word out on news media, social media, and county websites.
We're going to make sure people have ample time to get to those shelters once we announce their opening.
And county leaders are planning to give everybody at least 24 hours notice before they open or as they open and identify those shelters. We're live in Brevard County. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.